Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done, it's about what you do. It's all about where you're going, no matter where you've been. Let's go, let's go.
It's a movie. You can talk.
I know it's a movie.
What do you want to say?
Right now is where you shine. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done. It's about what you do. Let's make it happen. Ooh, let's make it happen tonight. Let's make it happen.
All right, we're here in Joplin, Missouri at the 2012 NCAA Division II Cross Country Championships with Jordan Westcott, our top finisher for St. Rose today. Jordan, take us through the race and tell us a little bit about what you thought about today's performance.
At the start, we were all a little nervous because when we looked behind us, we were in last. But we all moved up pretty quickly, and we really did work together. I think we all felt pretty good. The breathing was a little different than we were used to, though.
Milder temps today, near 60 degrees. And talk a little bit about the women's team performance, finishing 30th out of 32 teams, a definite improvement from 2 years ago.
Yeah, definitely.
Ladies happy with the finish?
Yeah, we definitely are. There were a couple teams that we were going after, and I think we did exactly what we wanted to. The times were a little slower than last week, but that was expected. So we're overall happy.
What does this do for the program, you know, looking forward? You'll be coming back next year as a senior, you know, losing a lot of our seniors this year. What does this do? How does this set up your, you know, the future for the program?
I mean, obviously we want to come back, so as long as we can get recruits, and I think the way we work together this year really is what did it for us. So you all just have to commit.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much. Congratulations again. Enjoying the weather down here, and enjoy the rest of your time, and good luck to you this indoor season.
Thanks. Very, very solid.
So we're here in Joplin, Missouri with Jordan Westcott, just finished the 2012.
Wait, hold on.
What?
I almost have gum, and then I look
okay,
messy.
Okay, spit it out.
Sorry.
All right.